Hi, Marta, and I'm a woman in STEM at RINA.
Hi, I'm Carolina, and I'm a woman in STEM at RINA.
Hi, I'm Paola, and I'm a STEM woman at RINA.
Why? Because I can play with technology to improve the efficiency in my and my colleagues' daily work life.
When I think of a woman in STEM, I think of challenge, I think of equality, and I think of a role model.
Since I was a young girl, I've always had a technical and scientific aptitude because of my logical, pragmatic, and curious nature. That's why I decided to become an engineer, and I'm really proud of my choice.
What satisfied me in my job as a STEM woman in RINA is to touch the results, to know that I can measure my objectives and my results.
I think we all know that women are not the majority in these fields, but this is my day-to-day life. When I go to meetings and important meetings, we see fewer women, and this is the message that I would like to pass, that we need to get in the field. We are equal, we are capable, and we need to see ourselves in this field. We need to work on it. We want to be heard, and we have a lot to add in this, all the fields that we want to apply.
In RINA, I work as a research project manager. Every day, I have the opportunity to interact with researchers belonging to the most advanced research and innovation realities in Europe. And I have the chance to provide my own contribution to the development of innovations that can really change the way in which we are facing the challenges of our century. Just to name one, the climate change.